Understanding the phrase, touch the divine in English. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating English phrase, touch the divine. This phrase is not just about the words themselves, but about the deep and profound meaning behind them. So, let's dive in and understand what it truly means to touch the divine in English language. First, let's break down the phrase. Touch means to come into contact with something physically. However, in our phrase, it's used metaphorically. The divine refers to something related to a god or a supremely good or beautiful quality. So, touch the divine doesn't mean physically touching a god, but rather experiencing something extraordinarily beautiful or profound that it feels almost like a spiritual or godly experience. This phrase isn't commonly used in everyday conversations, but it finds its place in more poetic or profound contexts. For example, an artist might say they touch the divine when they create something truly magnificent. Or, someone might use it when describing an experience that's transcendentally beautiful or deeply moving, like witnessing a breathtaking natural scene or an act of profound kindness. In literature and speeches, touch the divine is used to convey a sense of awe and wonder. Writers might use it to describe moments of inspiration or profound realization. For instance, a character in a novel experiencing a life-changing moment of clarity or a poet describing the moment of creating a masterpiece. These are moments that are so impactful and sublime that they are likened to a divine experience. The phrase also has cultural and philosophical implications. It touches on the idea that humans are capable of experiencing moments that transcend ordinary life. It's a testament to the human spirit's ability to connect with something larger than life, whether that's in art, nature, spirituality, or human connection. This phrase encourages English learners to explore not just the language, but also the deeper cultural and philosophical ideas that language can express. And that's a wrap on our exploration of the phrase, touch the divine. We hope this video has illuminated this beautiful phrase for you and maybe even inspired you to find moments in your life that feel divinely touching. Remember, language is not just about words, it's about the ideas and feelings they convey. Keep learning and exploring, and who knows, you might just touch the divine in your journey with the English language. Thanks for watching, and see you in our next video.